off to come out and get a performance like this where you and Todd come out, each go over 100 yards. You really work in tandem to really to win this game. But just what about that performance?
The big boys play really great up front. Me and Todd just try to pick the right spots. I said it, you know, all week. When Todd wants to take a rest, I just want to be in and don't miss a beat. And we're trying to do best we can to win a championship.
Early in the game, at least especially in the first half, they're putting you in, you know, in the red zone mainly. Was that the game plan coming in, or did kind of the game dictate how you guys are being used?
I think the game dictated. I think once I got going off the first couple of carries, it leaned that way, and then next, you know, Todd got going, so it leaned his way some more towards the, you know, second half and a little bit in the second quarter, and then from there we just start bouncing off each other. So I think it was how the game dictated. I think it's just a good feel in the game, and Coach Pete and Coach McVay had a good feel of that, to when to use us and when to utilize us at the right time.
When you guys can get a run game tandem going like this at this point of the season, knowing next week is the conference championship game, what kind of dimension does it add to an offense that people already are kind of wondering how good it is?
It's huge. You know, it's huge. It's huge just to have another weapon. It's huge to get our, you know, one of the best running backs in the NFL back. So it's big time. And if we can continue to keep this pace going, you know, go back and watch the tape, you know, correct our mistakes, but keep this pace going, we'll be fine.
The decision to go for it on fourth down at the end of the game when everyone thought you were going to kick it, take the points, make it a two-possession game. First off, what about Sean McVay deciding to go for it? And then lastly, you guys being able to close it out.
Big time. You know, big time. Sean put the trust in, you know, us up front and myself to try to find a way to punch it in. I mean, it was huge, and that works. And then, you know, closing the game out, that's something we worked on all week in practice, our 4 minute. We knew the situation, and it worked out for us.